17 in a small town. Weak knees in a CVS. Door locked in the bathroom. What's it gonna be waiting on that test? Never thought that they'd be putting those life plans on the shelf. A couple American babies raising one up their self. One beer turns into a lit cigarette, burning into a two beer buzz. Three beers turns into five and six, then a love drunk kiss in the back of that truck. Just like that, everything rearranges. Life changes out of the blue. It's just a good life, but ain't it funny what one beer can turn into? Sesame Street on the TV. Car rolling on the cardboard bridge. Crayon stick figure family stuck right there front center on the fridge. Flashback to two pink lines. A whole bunch of praying and doubting. Felt like the end of the world. Now the world don't spin without them. Hey. All cause one beer turns into a lit cigarette, burning into a two beer buzz. Three beers turns into five and six, then a love drunk kiss in the back of that. Shotgun marriage. 6 months later, come a baby in a carriage. You know what, y'all? You know what, y'all? The whole thing started with some alcohol. The whole thing started with some alcohol.
Hey.
One beer turns into a lit cigarette, burning into a two beer buzz. Three beers turns into five and six, and a love drunk kiss in the back of that truck.
First night of the off season is complete. Saturday was our last day of scrimmages, so for the rest of the fall and until February, we're going to be off as a team. Won't have any team practice. So this is my favorite part of the year besides when we play. Really excited to improve this off season, really more so than ever, just because it's so vivid to me now, like what needs to improve to give myself the best shot to play during the spring. So that's going to be shortening up my swing, and along with that, just cleaning up my mechanics for my throwdowns to second and really just throwing to bases in general. So those are the two main things really going to improve upon this winter. And of course, the other things, strength, speed. Right now I'm about 175, and by the spring I'm going to be around 180. So it shouldn't be too difficult to gain that weight. It won't be. I've gained a lot of weight before. So now it's just being really diligent with like tracking the macros, not eating too much, not eating too little, just so I'm gaining that weight in a very, like in very small increments over time. Yeah. So really more so than ever, super excited to just get better this off season. Being in college now, it's a little different because you have so much control over everything that you do. If you're not doing your schoolwork, you can do pretty much whatever you want. You can eat whatever you want. And for me personally, I'm really looking forward to it. So, day one done.
Turn it into boy and girl and three on the tree. KISSING. First comes lust and a shotgun.